So that's me, Doc, I take it?
That it is.
Oh, this light, it's stunning.
It's also the gateway to the neighboring country of Langdok.
If we weren't on this mission, I'd love to have a more leisurely look around.
My duties require that I spend the night in this town. If you wish to follow me, you are more than welcome to sleep at the same inn.
You can get us a room? We'd be positively overjoyed, wouldn't we, Fiddly?
You bet.
Yes! So this goes with the... No good, I knew it! Huh? A customer? What business do you have with the beautiful and genius inventor Welch? Oh, you're not a customer? Well, then do I ever have the perfect job for you? I'm one step away from just about completing this amazing mixture of mine, but it definitely needs something else. And I know just the stuff. Here are the details. Don't just stand there, get to work! Chop chop! You know what to do. Now I can continue with the experiment. I did it. Success! I'm now one step closer to becoming the creator of the all-time greatest items around! Thank you so much for your help. There's no way I could have ever done it without you. I knew you'd pull through for me. Yeah, no doubt about it. Keep it up, 'cause I'm counting on you, assistant number one.